surface area of cylinders. A la Shmoop. You've adopted an elephant in Africa. Normally you send a small amount of money every month to keep him fed, clothed, and educated, but the holidays are coming up and you want to do something special. Knit him a trunk warmer or something like that. So it doesn't get damaged by the UPPS, the United Pachyderm Parcel Service, you need to ship it in a sturdy tube. The trunk warmer will fit perfectly in a tube with radius 3 and height 5. You think you have enough cardboard to make the tube yourself. How much cardboard do you need? Well, here are your options. A cardboard shipping tube is a cylinder. So to figure this problem out, we'll need to find the surface area of a cylinder. The finished product will look like this, but how do we find the area of it? Just like you have a formula for knitting an elephant trunk warmer, you can find anything on Pinterest. There's a formula for finding the surface area of a cylinder. But first, let's break down what the cylinder looks like when it's flattened, like it will be after your elephant sits on it. First, we'll need to find the area of each of those circles. The formula for finding the area of a circle is pi times the radius squared. Our radius is 3, so our formula will be pi times 3 squared. 3 squared is 3 times 3, or 9. Pi is approximately 3.14, so 3.14 times 9 is 28.26. We have two circles, so we'll then need to double that number. 28.26 times 2 is 56.52. This is easier than knitting that trunk warmer. It took forever to figure out what purling means. But we still have to find the area of the middle part of the cylindrical part of the cylinder, which is a rectangle when squashed flat. To find this area, we'll need to multiply the height, which we know is 5, by the circumference of the circle. This makes up the top and bottom edge of the rectangle. We can find out what this is by using the simple formula 2 pi r. 2 times pi is approximately 6.28. 6.28 times r, which is 3, is 18.84. Now we just multiply that by the height, 5, to get the surface area of the middle part of the cylinder, which is 94.2. To get the total surface area, we just add our two numbers together. 56.52 plus 94.2 equals 150.72. So the answer is C. Sounds like a lot of cardboard. Good thing you've bought quite a few nasal hair trimmers over the years. The trunk warmer is knitted, the tube is made, and off it goes. We hope your elephant appreciates all the hard work you did.
My trunk is sensitive.
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.